Banks across the U.S. hit with deposit delays on what is payday for many Americans. According to the Federal Reserve, it was caused by an error at a payment processing network. Deposits that were authorized yesterday at 6 o'clock appeared to have the account and recipient information obscured, according to the Reserve. Customers at Bank of America, Chase, U.S. Bank, Truist, and Wells Fargo have all complained of issues. Banks reassured customers that their balances will be updated when those deposits are received, but do not have an estimate on timing.